little unexpected children. Simultaneously, the doctor brought us, and you can see that we'll be three forever and you wouldn't know how agonizing being triple can be. Each one is individually the victim of the clinical day. Every summer we go away to Baden, Baden, Baden. Every winter we come back home to Walla, Walla, Walla. We do everything alike, we look alike, we dress alike, we walk alike, we talk alike, and what is more, we hate each other very much. We hate our folks, we're sick of jokes on what an art it is to tell us apart.
If one of us gets the measles,
another one gets the measles,
then all of us gets the measles, and mumps, and croup. How I wish I had a gun, a widdle gun. It would be fun to shoot the other two and be only one.
Mrs. Whiffle-Puffer loves to talk to Mrs. Hildendorfer of the fatal natal day she had her silly willy.
Mrs. Hassen-Cooper loves to talk to Mrs. Goldenwasser of her major operation when she had her twins.
But when Mother comes along, she silences the others. She accomplished something that is very rare in mothers.
MGM has got a Leo, but Mama has got a trio. She is proud but says three is a crowd. Oh, we do everything alike. We look alike, we dress alike, we walk alike, we talk alike, and what is more, we hate each other very much. We hate our folks, we're sick of jokes on what an art it is to tell us apart. We eat the same kind of victuals, we drink the same kind of bottles, we sit in the same kind of high chair, high chair, high chair. Wish I had a gun, a widdle gun. It would be fun to shoot the other two and be only one.